Welcome to your online classes. Good morning, students. In today's class, we are going to discuss lesson number 11 from your English grammar book, Mastering Grammar, under title Articles. Let us start. Let us understand the uses of article a. Dear students, we know that there are 26 letters in English alphabet. Out of those, 5 are vowels like A, E, I, O and U, and rest of the letters are known as consonant. Article A is used with consonant sounds. Here you can see that these are consonant sounds. Example, a boy, B sound, a bird, B sound. We are also using article A with singular noun like a book, a school, a dog. You can see that these are singular nouns. We also use article A with vowel letters which don't have vowel sound, like a European. Here the sound is U. A unit, a union. Although these words are starting with vowels, but they are having consonant sounds. Some words start with vowel letter but begin with consonant sounds. So we use a before these words. Like you can see that these are starting with vowel U but they are not having vowel sounds. A university, a uniform, a 1 rupee note. Dear students, you have checked that all these words are although starting with vowel but they are not having vowel sound. Now dear students, let us understand the uses of article an. We use article an with a word which is starting with a vowel, like an idiot, an apple. You can see that these words are starting with vowels. We are having 5 vowels like A, E, I, O and U. We also use article an with the word that is beginning with H but not having H sound. What does it mean? It means in this word H is silent, like first word honor, H is silent. R, honest. You can see that with these words we are using article an. We also use an with the words that begin with vowel sound. We are having 5 vowels, I told you. What are the vowel sounds? Like a, ah, e, e, u, u, a, I, o, au. With all these vowel sounds we use article an. Here you can see that an orange, an umbrella, an eye. How we will check whether these sounds are vowel sounds or not? Just try to write in Hindi. An orange, O sound. Check, O sound is in this list or not? Yes, it is in this list. An umbrella. Yes, sound A is also in this list. An eye. A sound is also in this list. So dear students, we will use an with the words or before the words that begin with vowel sounds. Let us understand the uses of article the. We use article the with or before unique objects like the sun, the sky, the moon. These are unique objects. We also use article the before the names of mountains, rivers, oceans, deserts like the Ganges, the Sahara, the Pacific. The Ganges means the Ganga River, the Sahara Desert and the Pacific Oceans. We also use article the before the names of the books like the Bible, the Ramayana and the Quran. We also use article the with superlative degrees. Dear students, you must know degrees of comparison of adjectives. We are having 3 degrees of comparison. One is positive, second one is comparative, and the third one is superlative. Like tall is a positive degree, taller is a comparative degree, and tallest is the superlative degree of adjectives. So we use the with the superlative degrees of comparison, like the best, the tallest. We also use article the with the musical instruments like the flute, the violin. Let us discuss next use of article the. Before an adjective to denote a whole class, like the old, the rich, the poor, we also use article the. We also use article the with the names of some countries which are having the words states, kingdoms, and republic. Here I am giving some examples: the United States of America, the United Kingdom, and the Democratic Republic of the Congo. But we are not using article the with the other countries like the China, the India. We are not using the with the other countries. Let us understand next use of article the. We usually use a or an with a noun to talk about a person or thing for the first time. What does it mean? It means that whenever we are talking about a noun that is starting with vowel or starting with consonant, we use article a or an on the basis of their sound. What does it mean? It means if a noun is starting with vowel sound, we use article an, and if the noun is starting with consonant sound, we use article a. We usually use the when we talk about the same person or noun again. Here I am giving you example: I have a car. Dear students, we had talked about this car in the previous slide, but we are again talking about the same car. So here we have used article a according to the consonant sound, but in the next sentence we are also talking about the same car again, so this time we will use article the, not a. We use article the in such phrases as the first, the last, the next, and the only. Let us understand this use with the help of some examples. He is the only son. You can see that with the word only, we have used article the. He is the only son of his parents. That was the last time we met. Let us understand our last topic of articles, that is omission of articles. Dear students, before the names of relations, we are not going to use any article like father, uncle, sister. Before the names of material like gold, silver, and diamond, we are not going to use any article. Before proper noun like Lotus, Chennai, Priya, Suman, we are not going to use any article. Before abstract noun like honesty, wisdom, truth, we are not going to use any article. Before any language like Tamil, Hindi, English, Chinese, French. Also, before certain phrases like at noon, by train, on foot, no article will be used. Dear students, today we have discussed lesson number 11 from your English grammar book, Mastering Grammar, under title Articles. I hope this topic is clear to everyone. We will meet in our next class. Till then, keep learning, keep growing. Have a nice day. Thank you.